go on a little break before I...
I get the assumption that you might.
Not right now. I peed before...
R.I.P.
Thank you.
But I'll probably the pee
You
again.
Guys took 3 breaks last time, just you and me.
I'm sorry. No, because I was drinking fluids.
No, it's understandable. It's understandable.
All right. Let's go back.
Okay. Welcome back.
Welcome back to We By Sleep.
Alrighty, we got Holobastion.
Holobastion.
Or
Atlantica, because I don't want to have Atlantica last.
Oh, because it's the worst one?
Nah, just kind of don't like it. I mean, storyline-wise, it's not that bad. In the Game Boy Advance one's not that bad, if I recall correctly, but it's been a while. Oh.
For me, it was a bitch for the Game Boy one. Still a bitch in this game.
I just remember usually in Kingdom Hearts games, Atlantica is usually the worst one.
Fair enough. I mean, it is the water level.
Now I gotta switch it because I can't use Aqua. I don't know if I could use Aqua.
Pretend we can.
What?
Bark!
Bark, bark, bark! Bark, bark, bark.
Don't pick the mic.
Right, forgot.
It sure
does. Dynamic compression.
So how come we breathe can?
Bark, bark.
Okay.
I mean, maybe we grow gills?
Wait.
Donald's already a duck.
But it's not the air, see? Someone's swimming this way!
Ariel, you naughty girl!
What do you mean?
What do you mean by that?
Oh, no, I know what happened.
Yeah.
God, I'm a derp.
Huh?
If anyone asks, you didn't see me.
What? Why are you voicing Ariel?
Too long.
I was like...
Dynamic compression!
Yeah, like, what is it, the Ariel?
Fine, you're Ariel.
What?
What? What?
Sorry, I won't have time to explain. Just promise you won't tell.
Bark, 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 bark.
Why do we always have to look at you when it's your turn?
I was about to, and then you all suddenly looked at me like...
It was like...
It was like immediately as soon as the line starts, I was like,
I was about to,
but then you...
May I speak? Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. Remember? You didn't see me.
Remember you
didn't. You know my sister? She always wanted to be a mermaid.
Guess she could be underwater and stuff.
No, because she likes mermaids.
Mermaids are nice.
Well, looks like she was in a hurry.
I can't get behind the fishtail, though. Mermaids are nice, though.
I wonder what it was.
So we're breaking the fourth wall. Okay, I just really suck at this. Wow, you don't have to agree. Okay, maybe you do.
I agree to that agreement.
Yes. Where are
that? Okay, I'm gonna try it out. Oh wait.
Sorry, what?
Since this dude was nagging.
Deck, 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 three. Deck, deck, the deck, deck, three. Deck, deck, the deck, deck, three.
What?
It's the deck three. Yeah, we can take out some of the stuff. It's the
you
deck
use
three.
Dumbo or Leon?
I used Dumbo. I just used Dumbo.
You just used Dumbo, so you can just.
Goodbye, Simba.
Oh, that's Simba, not Leon.
You can get rid of Cloud too.
But I like. I just want to keep.
Well, then go with the better Cloud.
With Zero?
Yeah.
But it's. You know,
fine,
like,
don't go with the better Cloud. Stick with the Cloud you prefer.
What the fuck? It's so expensive. He's so expensive. Deck, all right.
Deck,
three. I'm gonna be my guinea pig. Okay, I'm gonna try it out. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. Hopefully
watch
it does work.
Never mind, it doesn't.
Okay, this is good. I can still whack the shit out of them. Let's do
you
this.
Can still ride that invisible water horse. Dig it.
Take this.
Come here.
They are definitely taking that.
Again, I think you might have over-exaggerated.
exaggerate your grinding.
Shut up. I love the grind.
I think the word you're looking for is under exaggerate. Also, you have heard.
What?
It said, also, over. You heard her.
Treasure wife.
It's a little my situation.
Okay.
It's over.
I don't know.
Oh, God.
Is this a movie?
No.
Yes, she did.
I already have too many of you.
Also, hello, compression. We need to turn that off. We need to turn dynamic compression off, don't we?
Maybe. After I haven't actually tested it on group chat before, so.
It's gonna be awful.
Yeah.
Yeah. This. What?
Take this.
We should probably turn it off before we lose the entire set. Yeah.
Just like, if we lose the first part of the session, then yeah, that's one thing.
But we haven't yelled yet.
We have.
Yeah, we have.
No.
Yes.
No, for the first one.
Only for the first one. This is the first one.
Wait a minute, this is the second.
This is the second. We didn't yell in the first one. We yelled a lot in this one.
Yeah.
Actually, I yelled a couple in the first one, too.
But it's not that much.
What we don't know is the issue.
You dancing to the beat?
Yeah, I can't help it. I'm hearing the other words of the deck.
Wow. What other word?
Did you hear the rest of my sentence?
Deck 3?
No, the other part.
You pervert?
Yes.
What does that have to do with me? Is that like a slang that I'm not sure of? Why are you rising up?
He cringed.
Why are you pointing at your dick? Oh!
Oh my god! I hate you! Also, compression! This Let's Play may or may not be suitable for children. Spoilers, it is not. It's not. I'm
sorry. Don't let the game deceive you.
He's spraying.
We're sorry, Nintendo. Wait, what?
Square Enix?
Yeah, that's a joke.
I'm sorry, Disney.
Oh, yeah.
No, that makes sense. Also, don't apologize to Disney. You've seen
it. Oh, yeah, Disney. Shit.
No?
I mean, they put penises in this movie.
Oh my god, I forgot that they did.
Yeah, they did. I actually still have the version.
Yeah, you know the art poster?
The wedding,
art
wedding, box? wedding.
Oh yeah, from Little Mermaid?
Yeah. Also, there was the priest that had a boner.
No, that is the wedding.
That
was the thing we're talking about.
Oh. I thought you were talking about like the phallic symbol that was on like the castle or something.
He's a bit late on things.
Well, that's just a phallic symbol. There's a difference between a phallic symbol and an actual phallus.
This is gonna be the most fast grinding of the game.
You think?
Well, I'm sorry, viewers. It's
no,
like
you're not.
It's like really easy.
Yeah, don't apologize. We know you're not sorry.
Because I just wanted to get on.
But it's okay, cause we're here to try to keep things entertaining.
Jesus Christ, 39?
We're failing miserably, but still.
I mean, 96. We have 96.
No, level 39.
Yeah, we're level 39.
It's like I'm not even level 30 yet in Birth by Sleep, and I'm on the final boss.
I'm 35, and I was.
Yeah,
I was
you don't grind though. Also, shoutouts to the first Kingdom Hearts game having a very subtle EXP curve determination at the very start of the game. You guys know about that, right?
Is it the one with the questionnaire?
Questionnaire.
That was stupid.
Yeah, especially because most people had no idea what it was about until
exactly.
Like way later when they were like, oh, by the way, I'm sure most people don't know this, but while we're doing the speedrun, we're going to explain to you, we're doing this because it creates a really, really good curve
show
for speedrunning. It's like...
No, it doesn't.
No, actually, it does.
It does?
Yeah, no, they pick a very specific order for the questionnaire.
Oh, you're so big. You look like big ballsy dudes. Whatever you
oh,
are.
You're talking about that, man. Okay.
Oh, you're so ginormous.
Yep. So the purpose of the questionnaire is to determine what gives you the most EXP and how fast you level.
So that probably explains why like the final area was fucking hard for me.
Yes, because some options are better than others. Some options will let you gain a lot of experience at the very start, really quickly, but then your EXP curve kind of just plummets.
And that probably explains why in our playthrough with me and Marshmallow, the beginning area was hard.
Delicious. Yeah, I have no doubt that Marshmallow may or may not have picked that intention.
Did you? You're the one they're playing.
Looks like a no.
Sorry, I'm too busy spraying people.
Doing some naughty stuff to their faces underwater.
All over underwater.
Yes, that's what I was saying.
Would that be like
pearl diving? Yes.
Okay.
Oh god, why did I say that? I'm ashamed. Don't look at me. Don't look. Yo, why are you looking at me?
Because you're very pretty.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What? I'm not.
You're okay.
Sorry. He actually looks upset about this.
What's the fire and gravity do again?
Oh, it is the figure up burst.
Yeah.
The figure burst was.
Sends a big thing out in the sky and then it rains fire.
Big stuff.
Oh, so like the volcano thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Also, shout outs for the lightning or thunder, whatever it's called. Lightning.
Sonora.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shout outs to that. Looking nothing like an actual thunderbolt.
Oh, wait.
Lightning
like
bolt.
It looks like a symbol for some game.
I didn't mean to. Here, let me put you back. There we go.
I actually used to know gang signs. I don't ask now. I can't do it anymore because my hands are messed up. But.
I remember like
I mean, there's one.
I remember my high school had like a problem with gang members, and because of that, we're not allowed to wear red or blue.
I mean, that was all high schools, and that had nothing to do. Yeah, that had nothing to do with gang members directly. It's just because of the fact that the Crips and the Bloods were so predominant over media, it just became a thing where they were like, you know what, we all know what it's about. You're not allowed to wear those. Anything that even remotely looked like a
13.
Like you're representing a gang.
22. Okay. I could count. Because I was trying to figure out what this number was. It was like 22, right? Was this right? 22?
7 plus 7.
22.
I mean, okay, 9 plus you. 7.
I just want 7 plus 6 because it's easier to do that real quick. For me. Mainly because the other one will either wind up with 16 or 15, and those are hard to add from. Oh. So if you add from 13, then you could add the 9, which is easy to add to anything. Yeah. I went to a school in the valley, and while we had some gang stuff, we didn't actually have anything, like, any major gang stuff, so it was, like, a big non-issue, but it's still not allowed to actually wear, red or blue in that style.
Anyone else?
Okay. That was that guy.
I remember.
However, my elementary school actually had a lot of kids of gangbangers. No joke.
Kids of what?
Kids of gangbangers.
Oh.
No joke. So I wound up learning how to crip walk in elementary school. I'm not even kidding. I kid you not. I actually knew how for the longest time. It was really weird. Like a lot of my peers during that age were like. There was something else, like, they used to go to raves on the regular. I was like, what the hell? What kid goes to a rave? I'm like 7 years old, like, what the hell? Yeah. And the worst part, those literally were my thoughts as a kid. But yeah, I just met a lot of interesting people that way. It's over. I mean, you still have more to do, Sora. I think you're counting your fish before they spawn.
Sorry, this is a looming darkness. They tend to come at me faster.
Oh my. Oh, you said at me. My bad.
Yeah. This last one.
Oh my.
I remember, I probably had nothing to do with the
games. I have no more room.
When I, after I graduated through middle school, the semester after that, when I was at the beginning of high school,
there's like no. We have no more room.
Oh, okay. I'm probably gonna. Yeah.
You don't like these?
No.
So let's just get rid of them all. I don't know what button to press.
Yeah, you click that.
Delete all the white rooms.
Keep the 9 in case we need it for to those other number stuff.
Oh, the black room.
I keep those.
I know, but like we have the black room 9.
Yeah, I keep the 9.
Let's get rid of the roulette rooms, I say jokingly as she's about to. Her eyes went wide. That was scary.
Let's get rid of the treasure rooms.
Okay.
I will smack you.
Let's get rid of
the save rooms.
Let's get rid of the save rooms.
Oh, that'd be hilarious.
That'll be in.
Let's get rid of the. No.
You can't do that, can you?
You probably can. I don't want to rest. The game would probably be mean enough to do that too.
Oh, God.
I want to get rid of one of these, but she's going to get upset.
Go ahead.
Nah. Because then you can't grind.
Do we really need any more of that?
Well, she did say she loves to grind.
What do you?
She wants this.
What do you, hun?
Just for the game.
Just for the game?
Cards. Oh, my.
Well, how many Looming Darkness? I have two.
Not for you.
Not for me, what?
I have two. Yeah, get rid of some of
them. I know you don't like these, so I'm just getting rid of all of them. Because, like, even though I like them, you don't want them. Get rid of them so it stops annoying you.
Okay, I think that should be good.
No, we only have 8 spoons, so we need more. Let's get rid of,
Can we get rid of one of the Looming Darkness?
Did I just say spoons?
Yeah, I heard spoons.
I said spoons. I say forget Lasting Days.
Okay.
Wait. No. Keep Lasting Days. Nah. Oh, we shouldn't get rid of Lasting Days. Let's get rid of Meeting Rounds.
Hey, I want to go back and grind later.
Yeah, I know. Why we shouldn't hold on to Meeting Rounds, though.
Can I at least keep the 0?
Yeah, sure.
Goodbye.
But the reason is because, like, for this one, I was about to get rid of it, but like, it's only 0. Might as well keep. Lasting Days, we have a lot of cards compared to, like, the other cards. And we have this one, which will be useful, although you're not using attacking cards anymore for grinding.
Not at the moment.
In other words, you want to in the future. Anyhow, that's 11.
Alright.
Which means we shouldn't roulette room anytime soon.
I know. I need to deal with all these.
I actually forgot what I was about to say.
He lost his train of thought again.
Yeah.
That was something perverted, I know. No, actually, we're talking about middle school.
Oh, yeah. I think you were there too, because, like.
Did you say it wasn't perverted? No. Sorry.
I think you were still in middle school at that time. There was a dead body.
Another.
It was somewhere around the garden, and the middle school's principal, whatever, emailed the students that there was also someone's calling you. Here, I got this.
Yeah, you do it.
All right.
Hello, Pauline?
Detective three. I'm sorry, that's about the same time.
Okay.
Yeah. And you're driving me home.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
I don't know why you need to whisper that, but okay.
I mean, like, we already knew that this was the case, right?
Or unless you wanted to just say that without having Pauline's consent.
You're not doing it good enough.
Gotta get all of them. Yeah.
Gotta catch them all?
Yeah, spray all of them.
No, get them all.
Spray them all.
Yeah, I gotta spray them all.
Spray them on.
It's over.
They need to get sprayed on.
Oh my. This is the NC-17 episode, isn't it?
I'm just imagining, like, Sora graffitiing.
Graffiti?
Whatever the word is.
You're thinking of Garfield.
By the way, we probably should go with smaller rooms from this point forward.
You know what graffiti is?
Sorry.
Either that or only like treasure rooms, because like it'll help for not having as many cards in the game.
I know. I just want to do it because.
You have the chance.
To use it, because.
Sorry, you were saying?
It's over.
Do you not know what graffiti is?
Graffiti! Not graffiti!
So you're just complaining about the way I pronounce the word?
I mean, you didn't pronounce it anywhere close to what it was supposed to be. Although I understand what you're saying. I'm just saying.
Okay.
See if there's anyone.
Not that that's actually a good excuse for me saying it. I'm just
saying.
Spray. It's over. Spray! It's It's a Moogle room! Oh, it's a 9.
Jesus Christ.
I think
a bunch of 9s.
I'm having too many Moogles.
Yes, we're not enough Moogle points, and we actually also have too much room points. So we need to use some rooms that are just generic rooms for the time being.
Yeah.
You got excited that it was a thunder, and then it turned out to be a thunder. Sorry, this song gets stuck in my head, okay?
Lyrical Mastery by
False Bouncy
Hickory.
Don't even joke. My friend Justin, yeah.
The best way to make a chorus is just say
friend,
one phrase
no, no.
over and over.
No, my friend Justin always makes fun of me, because while we were growing up, all my lyrics had either something to do with eyes. He's like, why the hell does all your lyrics have something to do with eyes? I was like, I didn't even know what was the thing. Looks into it like, yeah, my lyrics have eyes somewhere in them.
Apparently you just like to look at people.
What kind of people?
You guys are racist.
How is that in any way related to race?
What kind of people?
Yeah, what kind of people? It doesn't have to be a race thing.
Okay, I'm sorry, you guys are sexist then.
No, that is
or a sex thing.
Aaron, that's kind of racist.
How is it racist?
I know.
It doesn't have to be specific.
I know it doesn't have to be, but at the same time, the implied statement is race.
Is it?
Actually, yeah.
How? What do you mean?
By the way, I didn't go. I went like this. Where does this come from?
Oh, this is the wrong room, but I'm just gonna see what I can get rid of.
In the comments, vote. If you're still following us to this point and you aren't pissed at me enough yet, can you please vote for whether or not what Aaron just said was racist? If it was racist, put a cap in the chat. If it wasn't racist,
put them all lowercase.
What do you mean them all lowercase?
The letters, the characters?
No. That doesn't make sense.
When you said caps,
no, but no, I said kappa, kappa, kappa.
Oh.
Kappa.
And I don't mean the toad.
Ooh, the kappa! Did you watch Monsters University?
Monsters University?
No, actually. I wanted to, but I wasn't on the list.
You should have watched it with us when we had it on the Blu-ray.
I didn't know you guys had it on the Blu-ray.
It was...
Also on the Blu-ray?
On the Blu-ray.
No, I understood it, it's just...
How I word it was really...
No, actually, it's not me complaining about it, it's me finding it cute. Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But no, it's... Okay. Okay, if you side with Aaron... put lit in the chat.
What?
Hey, we're making them decide between two different memes. They either are kappas or they're lit.
Yeah, but why did you get the good meme?
Lit's good.
What's a good meme? No.
Dude, it's lit.
It's a stupid word.
What?
Lit is lit.
I'll lit you on fire.
Where's my phone?
And I'm underwater.
Could you unplug my phone? Just unplug it. Here. Yeah. While this is going on, I'm showing him lit.
Oh god, no.
What do you mean, oh god, no? You've never seen lit before?
No, I've heard of it before, it just sounds so stupid.
It's over. It's over. Still showing him.
This guy next to the internet.
No, it's not on the internet, thankfully. No. You can't stop me now. I'm gonna have this good time. Also, I'm slightly dated, but still.
It's lit.
That's lit.
Oh. So it's just an emoji.
Yes! I mean, it's actually just the fire emoji, but everybody knows what I mean when it's...
I have too many white rims.
Okay.
Yeah. Ow! What the fuck? I hate you, Jack in the Box.
I mean, at least you got some Moogle points out of that,
Shut
right?
up. I hate Jack in the Box.
You hate Jack in
the Box? Hey,
don't you hate,
okay.
Like, every fast food restaurant?
No.
No, I'm talking to her.
Yeah, I know. I'm sure there's one she enjoys, partially.
No, she hates all of them.
In and out.
Yeah, see, there's one.
In and out counts?
Yeah, in and out. In and out's fast food.
I thought they make like natural stuff though.
They do, but it's still fast food.
I'll take in and out.
It's like Wendy's as well, but Wendy's doesn't freeze as well, they refrigerate. So their meat's actually supposed to be good quality. I just don't like Wendy's.
It's over.
What's it called? The shake food restaurant thing?
Shake food restaurant?
Shake a booty?
No. Shake a booty. No, steak and shake? No, that's not it. It's the one that everybody's like, oh, it's better than In-N-Out. The thing is, like, every time you try to go there, the entire place is bad.
Oh, right. Which one?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't remember.
Which one you want
to have? The far one.
This one?
No.
This one?
Yes.
Survey says?
No, I messed up.
Sorry, I have to go to the front.
Oh.
Oh, I actually got it right. I got it right! Shock impact! Pound it! Ow.
It's like, pound it!
No, I said pound it, not blast it. God, what's wrong with you? Who'd pull out a shotgun when somebody says pound it?
You want to go for an Autofall spawn, or you want to go for a Guarded Trove?
Guarded Trove is going to result in us getting cards, so I say false bounty.
I want more calm bounties. Ooh, I know what I could do.
Oh, we need a save soon, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry.
So the next room needs to be saved.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I got this.
You got this?
Yeah, I got this. Now
what the hell is wrong with you?
I'm going to delete most of these white cards because I keep getting them.
We just deleted almost all of them. Just delete the 9 as well.
No, I want to keep the 9.
See, that's why we keep on getting them.
Shut up.
It's because you always want to keep the 9.
9s are good.
It's like give a wind or something?
Yes.
They're 9, they're good when it comes to like...
It's like...
Dude, in this game, 9s are worse as 4 sometimes.
Nah. Why is 4 bad?
Really?
It's over.
We explained this to you. We explained this to you already.
Why?
Why 4 is bad?
Is it because of the Japanese thing?
It's Chinese.
Chinese thing?
Oh. Oh,
and you're taking Chinese.
Interestingly enough, the Cantonese one, I don't know if this is the same for Mandarin, but the same word is also the word for boy. Is it the same for Mandarin? Or actually, you don't know Mandarin, do you? I know that in Cantonese and in Japanese, death and boy are the same. Oh, well, you'll find out.
Okay.
Yeah, you'll find out.
Like, if your teacher doesn't tell you, that's when you'd be surprised. Really?
How?
You're dating him?
He doesn't like the ocean.
So he wants to enjoy the ocean? Are you okay? Did I kill you?
You're killing inside slowly.
How do you do the lyric thing?
I keep on trying to avoid it because I keep on wanting to say Kappa these eyes.
Kappa
these eyes!
No. Oh, Kappa.
Who? What? What are you referencing?
I have no
idea what she's referencing.
It's okay.
But no, that was literally running through my head, so I was trying to keep my mouth shut. I was like, so I was just gonna repeat Kappa and eyes? What the hell's wrong with you?
You know what? I'm craving for a Kit Kat bar.
Not sponsored, by the way.
Yeah,
that.
Yeah. Oh, Kondai bars.
What? I said Kit Kat bar.
Yeah, I know, but that's long.
That's more for Kondai
bars.
Yes.
Oh.
Come on! Yes, zero!
Yeah. Ooh, grab it! Two.
Watch you run into a monster, too. You almost did.
You're gonna go after that Jack in Box too?
Yeah, so if they got something good.
If you go there for breakfast, their breakfast croissants are decent. They're decent, not good, decent. If you get the the hash brown with it, you can put the hash brown on the croissant, all of a sudden crunch your croissant. It's delicious.
You know, yesterday I had my sister and I went to Mulberry pancakes, I believe. We went for just pancakes.
Yeah, I know, but I don't like Mulberry pancakes.
It's not that bad.
Yeah.
I still have extra syrup in my refrigerator.
I'm picking up.
Yeah, you didn't come out.
It's, it's a two though.
Fuck
it's
you,
two,
bitch.
Huh. It comes out. As soon as like you insulted him.
Shut up.
You heard the lady.
Nah. Ow.
Yeah, smack him for me.
I already did.
No, you should have like smack him harder.
Okay, well you heard the lady. Ow! God, you're short.
Wrong him! I actually did work out today. I mean, it's mandatory for class, but...
It's over!
So after this, and after I go through the chesses,
this is a long episode.
I know, I'm sorry.
Nice to meet you.
Take this!
Nice to meet you. My name is Dacho. Should I masturbate or something? I'm seeing sugar.
Do you shake the dude's hand?
Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Come here. It's right.
You're facing the wrong direction.
Still above the air.
No, you were facing the wrong direction. You're facing the wall. He can't go there.
Oh, I smacked him.
Need the
it landed right in his face.
Oh! Oh, we got him.
Aqua tank.
Yeah.
Alright. Wait, hold on. Let me hit this.
Yeah.
Okay, now. Which one?
I like how, despite we're underwater, gravity's still a thing.
That one?
No.
Watch, you get it. No.
Nope.
You got two more tries.
I wasn't really trying. Because the moment he started heading for it, I was like, no, that's not it.
Okay.
And again, I thought it wasn't the last time.
Would it be in the same...
area?
I'll be laughing.
Last time.
You want to test that one, or do you want to save the suspense?
It's only a 33% chance.
I don't know. You could just guess, man.
You know, I have a feeling, you've never done the multi-hall problem.
The Monty what?
I mean, it doesn't apply here because
Which
the rules for it are different.
Which one?
The one you're looking at right now.
Okay.
But, so you've never heard of the Monty Hall problem?
Nope.
Ooh.
Okay. So, we'll actually cover this next episode because we need to save.
Alright.
Okay. Okay, let me just make a save point.
Yep. It's a save point. It's a save point. It's a save point. Somehow Aaron's gonna save this game and then... Wait, what? Wrong person.
You want me to save it? Okay.
No.
It's my marshmallow's game.
I was about to say, like, what? Did you say the other word?
What other word?
Remove the M and the E. And then...
Touch your hair.
All right.
Okay, see you guys next time.